so cool, so unique.
This is a big deal. I came from LA just for his show. All the way from LA. I fuck with Jay.
Beautiful art, beautiful people. You can't beat it. You can't beat it, brother.
He's from Tampa and he's definitely representing.
We have such a talented person that is from this area and represents our area.
Jason is doing some incredible things for charity for the Tampa Bay area.
I think it's really great what he's doing, bringing everybody together through his art.
Super dope. It's giving very like LA vibes, so it's bringing something different to Tampa. I love it.
Hey, he puts on for a city, and guess what? We got his back, baby. Let's do this. Day, baby.
He's doing a phenomenal job putting Tampa on the map. He has a squirrel chilling on the couch with some popcorn. But the arts are amazing in there.
Different. I mean, I wouldn't expect anything less though.
He kills it every single time.
It's always amazing. Yeah. Everything he does is always amazing. So I'm really excited about tonight. I can't wait to see what he brings to the table. It's always something new, always something exciting. So let's go.
I just throw it in the bag. I don't know how much it costs, but I know this bitch is bad. Walk up to that register like I ain't know it had a tag. I'm no liar, I don't front. I'ma buy her what she want. Push a queen, supposed to get what she desire, what she want. If my lady like to eat, then I'ma buy her restaurant. Since she's such a boss bitch, she can hire who she want.
Alright, we're out here at Jason Skelton's art show. So what do you think about what Jason's doing for the city of Tampa?
Well, he's doing a lot of great things. He's opened 3 more landfills to accommodate all the dumping of his paintings into this catastrophic fire pit. And I've lost my voice because all the smoke of his burning paintings has like caused me to like start getting choked up out here, and it's really uncomfortable. Can we go back inside and look at some more terrible art?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Yeah. Reporting live, my whole city, they outside. About to creep up on the avenue at night.